Okay, so today we are going to be talking about a compass rose. A compass rose is a tool used on a map to tell cardinal directions, such as north, south, east, and west. So today I'm going to be drawing a compass rose. So it has four main longer points to it, and then there are four shorter points to it. These four shorter points, we are going to be talking as we get into more lessons, but today we're going to be focusing on the four main long points of this compass rose. So to start, always at the very top is going to be north. I'm going to label it with an N that means north. At the bottom, I'm going to label it S, which represents south. So again, I labeled it at the top and the bottom of the longest points of the compass rose. Now we have two more longest points of this compass rose. We're going to label it W for west and E for east. Now, you could think of North Pole, South Pole, always at the top and bottom, and then west and east. If you look closely in green, W and E spells we. It will always spell we. That is a little hint, a little clue that will help you remember where west and east go on a compass rose. So that is our compass rose for today.